Hello, so this is the I'm just changing the lights. This is the Dr. Stone opening the opening for the new season. What color are we going for? Let's go with green. Does that look good? I'm not sure. Yeah, it works. So yeah, I've already watched the first episode just because I want to see like the first part of the opening to make sure this is like a legit opening. I was going to do Jujutsu Kaisen 2, like the new opening, but like all I found was like an unofficial one that like had a bunch of scenes like rearranged or whatever. And that's what the description said. So like I'm just gonna wait until the official comes out. But yeah, this is the opening. I really like the first episode. I really like the first episode. I don't have anything else to say. Yeah, let's just start. What's the volume at? Okay, the volume's good. 3, 2, 1, and start. Oh, that's cool. Oh, is that what his base looks like? Okay, the song is good. I don't know if I like that transition though. They literally have tanks now. Okay, like this, I love this song already. Sweet guy in the background. I'm gonna turn the brightness down a second. I already talked to my class. Paper plane. Huh? No. Actually, how much I buy with this now? Okay, yeah, I was trying to pick up again. I like this. All living characters, their backstories before they got stoned. Okay, that was actually really good. Like near the middle, like the song kind of dipped in my opinion. Like right here. And there's another scene with, where is it? This scene right here. I was like, what's, and also with Senku with the tank, it's kind of like, what is that? Like it just feels off for some reason. But like this part, like from like here to the end, I really like. I can't wait to see this season. It's gonna be so fun, I bet. I wonder who that person is. Probably someone she knew before they got stoned. Okay, I say stoned, but you know what I mean. She's still doing her priestess stuff, I guess. I feel like I've seen the tank before. Did they show that in like the first season, like when Senku had his plans or whatever? I'm not sure. Anyway, yeah. Oh yeah. Also, like this scene's cool, but like yeah, when just like the spinning thing with the logo, I don't know if I like that though. I know definitely the song will grow on me like as it goes on, but other than that I really don't have anything else to say honestly, just because there's only so much I can get out of watching a minute and a half long thing. But yeah, I guess I can just talk about Dr. Stone. Gan is my favorite character. I love Senku too. Gen and Senku, I love them so much. I also like really like Chrome. I also really like Ginro, right? He's the one with the glasses. I really like him too. He's really cool. And I love the first two openings so much. Like they're so good. But I feel like this may be the weakest out of them, just because that might just be because first time, you know. But yeah, that's all I have. I have a couple more videos to record, so I guess I'll see you guys next time, and bye.